Thank you. Anybody breaking a sweat out there, or is it only me? I live in New York now, so I recognize this heat, definitely. But I used to live in Maryland, and where they have that heat too, this humidity. And my family moved to California, where I was able to form a band, my very first band, a band called The Runaways. Yeah, we played a Runaway song a little earlier. You guys were singing it, Cherry Bomb. But this one, I think, was the first one I wrote. This is called You Drive Me Wild.
Thank you.
Those of you out there that feel, you know, when you were growing up, or even right now, that you didn't always fit in, it's for you. This is called Different.
If you love what's up, that's Joan and I started the Blackhearts. And when we did, the music industry had no use for a girl with an electric guitar leading a band of guys with punk rock music. And so we couldn't get a record deal. And instead, we printed up a bunch of records, put them in the trunk of the car, went around, started touring. And this is one of the places we were touring. And we got support from the radio, and all of a sudden, we had a hit record. And then we had so many friends in the business and elsewhere. Until we got called, no, we had no friends. We wrote a song that was a hit about this phenomenon called Fake Friends.
I'm so free.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's so cute.
You know, if that's what it takes, that's what it's going to do. But strong
laugh. That's all. I'm just a big fan of this songwriter and the band. It's going back to probably the mid-80s. The songwriter is Paul Westerberg, and the band is The Replacements out of Minneapolis. Anybody into that kind of stuff? The song I'm going to play for you now is, I just really dig the lyrics, and so I'm going to play for you. It's called Androgynous. Shaker, tambourine, rumbles, cowbell. talk so well. He's got a voice, and he's gonna sing. Beautiful background vocals. Say, how you doing tonight, Kenny LaFuda?
Come on.
Well, people, the gauntlet's been thrown down. Screeds to take our freedoms. Enter in these clowns. Side what you believe in. We'll be right back. Thank you so much, everyone. You guys are rocking awesome. Thank you, everybody. The line is going to say, everybody.